In this video, I'm gonna show you various ad types which you can run with YouTube. The first one is skippable in-stream ads. So these are the skippable in-stream ads which can be skipped by the user. When you run this type of ads, you pay YouTube when the user views the ads for 30 seconds or they clicks anywhere on your ad. For example, here they click and go to your website, and you can bid with these ads format in two way. You can bid either as a cost per view bidding, okay, and also you can bid for cost per 1000 impression. Both of the bidding is possible with skippable in-stream ads. The second type are bumper ads and non-skippable in-stream ads. So both of these ads are non-skippable ads. The only difference between both of them is that a non-skippable in-stream ad is of 15 seconds and a bumper ad is of 6 seconds. So let me show you an example. So you can see that this ad is of 15 seconds, but the user cannot skip this ad. So they are great for creating brand awareness. And similarly, we have this type of ads which are of 6 seconds, and again user cannot skip those ads. Again, they are great for creating brand awareness. And how you pay? The only way to pay for both of these ads is to pay the cost per 1000 impressions. The next one is the Outstream ads. So Outstream is a different type of ad format. Here the ads are not appeared on youtube.com, rather they are appeared on the web pages which are browsed by the user. So let me show you an example of Outstream ad. So that's an example of Outstream ad. Here you can see that the content is of different, it's not YouTube, and in between the user will see your video ad. So that's an Outstream video ad where the ad does not appear on YouTube app or web page. Now how you are gonna pay for these types of Outstream ads? Again, you have to pay for cost per 1000 impression. Like, you have to bid for cost per 1000 impression. Now here the bidding is viewable cost per 1000 impression, and the view is when the ads are appeared on more than 50%, okay, and the users has at least scrolled the 50% of the ad, then only YouTube is gonna charge. Okay, the next is ad sequence. So ad sequence is like a sequence of multiple type of ads where you can tell a story. Okay, so you can use in-stream ads as well as bumper ads to tell a story to your user. For example, I am the founder of a digital marketing agency. So our agency can show three types of ads. The first one is say introduction about our agency. So after that, when the user views 2-3 videos, and after that they can show one more ads about our clients, and after few more videos there would be a third ad which would show, which would encourage user to have to connect to us. Okay, so that way we can show a sequence of ads. So that's a really good thing. And there is a last one. Before that, I would like to say you that being a digital marketer, I use a few of the tools which makes my digital marketing efforts much more better. Okay, like I have a specialist tool for building landing pages. I have a specialist tool for doing the keyword research. Okay, and I have left the links to all those tools in the description below. You can check them out. Okay, and the last type of ad format, which is not present here but is a ad format which is given by YouTube, is these types of ads. Okay, these are called the discovery ads, and okay, the proper term for these types of ads are, yeah, discovery ads. It's the discovery ads. And what these ads are like when someone is searching for some keyword on YouTube, and you can show your video at the top just like you show with Google Ads. And these types of ads are called discovery ads, and these are being charged by Google only when someone click on the ad. Okay, and discovery ads can be appeared on three areas. The first one is YouTube search results, as shown in this picture. Okay, the other two areas where discovery ads can appear are alongside related YouTube videos and on the YouTube mobile homepage. So that's all about all the types of YouTube ads, and thanks for watching.